think it's weird that I don't get paid for YouTube, aside from the fact that I don't have a PayPal and that I don't have 1,000 subscribers yet, so, eh. But I think I might be able to get a job and make some money so I can pay off my loans for my house. Yeah, that's a great idea. I guess I'll watch some TV to find out any jobs I could get. Are you looking to earn some money?
Yes.
Are you looking to pay off your house debt?
Yes.
Well, I'm Steve Jobfinder, and I'm the perfect person for you. There's lots of jobs in town. I'll be happy to help you find the right one for you. Just click on the link in the description. It'll give you free V-Bucks and an opportunity to get a job and to meet me, Steve Jobfinder. Peace out.
Whoa, that guy seemed pretty legit. I think I'm gonna call him up.
What's up, dude? Thanks for applying to GameStop.
Do you want to see my job resume?
Make it rad, dude.
Okay, here you go.
This is the most impressive resume I've ever seen. Dude, you're hired. Yes!
Alright, so now all I gotta do is, I guess, I just check people out and take returns and stuff.
Excuse me, hi, yes. Can I return this? My son says it's a little bit too old for him, so I would like to return this and instead trade it for the newest Xbox One 500.
Oh, yeah, sorry, ma'am. I cannot accept trade-ins for anything, but I can't give you a price for stuff. Then you might even have enough money to get the new Xbox 500. Okay, I'm gonna scan this then. This retail price comes in at about $22.
What? $22? What a ripoff! I got this thing for $150. You young people have no respect for anyone at all instead of $22. Let me talk to your manager.
No, ma'am, you can't. The manager's on his lunch break.
Fine then, I'll just take my business elsewhere where humans actually have respect for people older than them.
What the heck is going on here, dude? Did you just tell a customer to leave?
What? No, I was only just trying to tell her that this Wii was only marketed for $20 and then she got mad.
That's it. You're fired.
Fine, but I'm keeping this. Here at Chick-fil-A, we strive in bringing people the best chicken. Thank you very much for choosing us as your job. Yeah. Okay, let's get started on the interview. Do you have any hobbies or interests?
Yep.
Sir, are you even paying attention?
Oh, yes. have you seen my resume yet?
Well, I mean, it's hard to read your resume when all it is just a picture of Steve Urkel. I wouldn't hire you, but at times like these, we're desperate, so you're hired.
Woo! Two in a row, baby!
Okay, so I guess Dad just stand here and take people's orders. Hello, sir. What would you like today?
Hey, yes. Could I get a large Dr. Pepper?
Dr. Pepper.
Two large fries.
Two fries.
And 1,117 chicken nuggets.
And
what'd you say?
Did I stutter?
I'll get that right up for you, sir.
Okay. Here's your order of 1,117 chicken nuggets. That comes in a total of about $2,000.
Whoa, dude, talk about dirty deeds done dirt cheap. I might as well have one right now.
This is frozen.
Okay, Gordon Ramsay, tell me what you really think.
No, dude, this chicken nugget is literally frozen. How about I speak with your manager about the quality of chicken nuggets?
Oh no, oh no, not again!
How dare you serve people uncooked chicken?
But no, I didn't know that the chicken was frozen, honest!
That's it, you're fired!
Time for a montage of failed jobs.
Wait, is that supposed to happen? We'll be right back.
it's pretty clear that I can't work. I guess it's time to live off the grid. Oh wait, I just heard that it's actually coronavirus season, so I'll just be receiving money from the government instead. Nice!